I think that most of you know Newbie. It's well known as a project in Belgium. Christian, so we are not a bank yet. We are working on becoming an ethical and sustainable bank. Newbie is built on values, and my presentation will talk about the values of Newbie. Every month, you get paid or you receive your pension. That's very fine, but at the same time, it's a very strange moment because you do not know what your bank does with your money. Does it invest in coal industry? Does it help to distribute glyphosate, or does it fuel speculation? All these things will end the day we create Newbie Bank, and that you will become client of Newbie. Because Newbie will give you the guarantee that nothing evil, nothing bad happens with your salary, with your money. Why can we guarantee that? Because we are built on values. There are 13 values we engage to respect. They are written in our articles of associations, dans nos statuts. And we are also sure to respect them because we have two democratic instances. We have our General Assembly, where our cooperators vote each year. If you come on 9th of June to the Théâtre Saint-Michel, you will see hundreds of cooperators voting. And they will prevent us from doing things which are not in conformity with our values. We have also a societal committee, Maatschappelijk Comité, which are a group of independent people which have access to all our documents, to all our meetings, and who will blow the whistle if something bad happens, if there's a mission drift. I want to talk about our HR policy, because HR means salary, money, and such as Christian said, money has tendency to do good things, but also to pervert. Inside Newbie, there are and will be no bonuses, because we think that bonuses are linked to an unsustainable approach of banking. It leads to excessive risk taking, to sell too many products to the client, products which are not transparent, not ethical, not simple, and which are of no use very often for the economy. We think that bankers should not be paid more because they take more risk. They should just be paid because they give a service honest, normal to their clients. You know also that those who take excessive risks are not the ones who save afterwards the bank by paying with the money they've got in form of bonuses. I was talking about the number I got right at Newbie. Christian, the person which is the best paid, does not get more than 5 times the lowest salary. We think that high salaries are dangerous because they lead to greedy attitudes and because they take away the people who get a lot of money from normal life. They disconnect people from normal life. Third thing about HR, Newbie gives no company cars. We think that Brussels, Antwerpen are already sufficiently polluted and congested. Very often we get the question, why do you want to create a bank? Today, fintech is better. Why don't you work on cryptocurrencies or blockchain? There are 3 reasons. Very often we find that these new techniques are not related to ethics or to values. But we also, it's the most important reason, we believe in the fundamentals of a bank which collects deposits and transform these deposits in credits. And by credits, we mean local credits, ethical credits, and that's something which gives fuel to a normal ethical economy. So it's very important for us. There's also a third reason why we want to become a bank, because in Belgium, as you know, perhaps a salary must be paid on a bank account. So to give you the guarantee that nothing bad will happen with your salary, we have to become a bank. Innovation and proximity. Innovation. What's innovation for the banks which have run us in the financial crisis of 2007? Innovation for these banks, which very often still exist, is to develop complex financial products or new marketing techniques just to maximize their profit without any social benefit. For us, newbie, innovation will be fundamental, simple banking products which are transparent and useful. It will be also to be at the top of social and ecological criteria. We will use new techniques if it's useful, if it's in favor of inclusion, participation, etc. To give you an example, we plan to be a 100% online bank, but we have to use also different techniques, new techniques, to help customers which are less agile with internet. For example, some of elder people or people with a handicap. Then, technique is useful. A question we are very often asked is, when will newbie be a bank? Well, I can't tell you for certain if newbie will become a bank. I can't tell you when, but I can tell you that we work with a lot of effort and conviction on this project, and we have the feeling, my colleagues at newbie, myself, that we have never been so close to becoming a bank. There are two important conditions which really have to be satisfied before we become a bank. We will have to raise more capital. Newbie's capital is not sufficient today. What regulators ask is quite important in terms of capital. I won't criticize this position. It's easier for Christian because he's freer. I think it's justified that newbie needs more capital, and we will probably come back, we'll certainly come back in 2018 to you, the public, to ask you to help us to raise more capital. We will also have to recruit talented, experienced people, value-driven, to run the new bank, and a lot of these people will have to be experienced bankers which will join newbie to run the new bank. So what's next in the coming months? We will be quite busy. We will launch insurance products in the coming months. We will come with a new corporate identity, and you have seen some signs, some parts of the new corporate identity on the screen. We will also come with a new website because we have to explain more to make it easier for new clients to comprehend what newbie is, what our values are. And we, very important also, still have the objective to issue 3 new good pay cards on average every day. You know, it's important for newbie that you use our products. It's a sign for the regulator that you are interested in newbie, so please use our products. Please also become cooperator of newbie. if you still are not a cooperator Christian. All this serves the bank, newbie, and becoming a bank is our number one priority. Thank you very much for listening to me. Thank you very much for supporting newbie.